have it, don't you? You know what that does to you. You know how it can change you.
If that thing gets control over you, gutting is still an option. Got me?
This city is going to be ours. Just wait and see.
When this is said and done, who will the people remember as their savior?
Yeah! Cage and his search party! Where is MJ?
MJ? I don't understand. Maybe a secondary rendezvous. But Bravo 17.
Show me!
Go.
MJ, I was so worried.
Damn it.
You best play it cool, man.
Is it really you this time?
Come on, we gotta go.
Look, I promise I won't use it again.
You promise? We are way past that.
We ain't got time for this.
Oh no, get away. Get away!
Come on!
Don't do it. Just come with me.
Mary Jane!
Peter?
It started just like this. 4 days ago. Fighting to breathe. To survive.
Harker.
Venom!
That morning, everything changed.
I'm feeling hungry.
No! Eddie!
What?
Get ready for a world of pain!
Thank you.
look at me when I talk to you.
Peter?
Mary Jane. Thank God. Is she okay?
I got your birthday present, but then there was this loud noise and...
Everything's fine.
Let's go.
You're gonna be fine. I love my present. I love my present.
Peace! Get her inside! You! Stop those lunatics!
Okay. And before you could say friendly neighborhood Spider-Man, I'm in the middle of a gang war. Good times. MJ was getting her arm in a cast, and I was feeling lousy for not being by her side. But if she knew I was ignoring what was going on in the streets, she would have kicked me back out the door. I knew this was over too quickly.
You're gonna pay for messing up my boy, Spider-Freak! It's Cage! Wasted!
Now that was rude.
Thank you.
what brings you uptown, Spidey?
I was coming to see about a friend in the emergency room when all these fine chaps came along.
Good work shutting down the drive-by.
It was nothing.
I've been chasing these guys around all day. You see any more, you shut them down.
I'll do what I can.
Good. Look for me in the park later.
Thank you.
Good job, Spidey. Thanks to you, the gangs are thinking twice before having a shootout in the middle of the street. But we have to keep up the pressure.
Tell me about these gangs.
They are engaging in a number of activities dangerous to the community. Your unique skills could be perfect for stopping them.
Hey, Luke, what did you mean when you said I had unique skills?
You have the potential to be a great fighter, but you need to use all your senses.
Hey, I've got more sense than you.
Excuse me?
You know, my spider sense. One of these days, I'll think of something cooler to call it. But
Fine. Good. You got an extra sense. Now use it to its full potential.
What do you mean exactly?
You can see all your opponents before they see you. Figure out who you take out first. And I need that exact skill right now.
What do you need?
I've got an informant in serious danger. There's a hit about to go down, and I have no way to spot the shooter until it's too late. But you...
I could use my spider sense as a sniper sense. Nice.
Exactly. And you can bet there'll be more than one. Now...
Okay, let's do this. This is the place. So many people, though. Spider-Sense, do your thing.
Now, where are the bad guys? There they are!
You all in one piece?
Man, I owe you big time.
Don't thank me. Thank Mr. Cage.